Hello everybody, I'm the critic, I remember so you don't have to. Today we're doing Cuphead. If you've been living under a rock for 8 months, you wouldn't know this game, but just look it up. Just trust me, look it up. Well, today we're reacting to it as a history of cartoons thing. I just want to do it because I can. So let's get into it.
Once upon a time, there was a little fella named Cuphead. He and his brother had a bit of a gambling problem, and things kind of got out of hand. The sleazy townsfolk met together that night to discuss the problem, knowing that Cuphead would soon be coming for them.
You've all probably heard the rumors.
About this plucky little fella named Cuphead.
He's coming to collect on our deals with the devil,
and we need to stop him.
Hey, he's coming this way, so beware.
Say, let's shoot him right out of the air.
I could put him on icing myself.
Every three pitches won't be so good for his health.
Let's just smash him.
Go whack him with
a
trout.
We could thrash him.
And then pull his insides out.
We're gonna kill all Cuphead. We're gonna make him sigh. We're gonna kill all Cuphead. With a big goodbye. We're gonna kill all Cuphead. We're gonna make him pay. It's time to the devil.
It's not going to do that.
I'm trying to get my wings on that Cuphead.
I'd like to check his shine.
I'll see that his life is cut short.
And you lost. You accepted the odds.
Now you
cough up the cost. Screw with me, kid, or I swear I'll take my teeth from your skull like cheap china ware. Watch him, like we're firebrain.
Tease him,
touch him. And this battery goose were they.
We're gonna kill him.
It's his final
point, and the end is nigh.
It's
coming to today. And they all lived happily ever after.